There are several different ways to set up conversion tracking on an offer. Let's talk about postback tracking using the publisher's ID as the attribution method. Server postback tracking, also called server-side tracking, uses the advertiser's server to track conversions. We recommend using postback tracking over other attribution methods, though it is only possible if the advertiser is able to send a signal back to HasOffers from the landing page. It is also the only method that can accurately track mobile offers. There are two types of server postback tracking: postback tracking with transaction ID and postback tracking with publisher ID. Most networks and advertisers use postback tracking with transaction IDs, but sometimes transaction IDs aren't usable. This is where postback tracking with publisher ID comes in, which uses the unique publisher ID to track potential conversions. This identifier is sent to the advertisers along with parameters established for that offer, including the offer ID, which is stored on their server. When the user converts, the advertiser's server fires off the offer's postback URL with the click information it stored. If the publisher has permission to run traffic to the offer, HasOffers records it and attributes it to the publisher. Let's take a look at creating an offer that uses server postback with publisher ID as the attribution method. Remember that to use postback tracking, the advertiser must be able to store data on a server. Before creating an offer in HasOffers, request the placeholder for the publisher ID from the advertiser that they will use. This will ensure you pass the correct information to the landing page so that the advertiser can capture the publisher ID and pass it back to HasOffers. Once you have this value, visit the Offers tab and select Create Offer. Fill out the required details about the offer that the advertiser has provided to you and any additional click parameters you wish to track. Enter the preview URL and enter the offer URL provided by the advertiser. Append the affiliate ID macro corresponding to the advertiser's placeholder for this value. Let's look at an example. The advertiser uses pub ID as the affiliate ID parameter. We take that parameter and set it equal to the dynamic parameter affiliate ID, which is what HasOffers uses to identify each publisher. The affiliate ID will pass to the advertiser's pub ID field so they can capture and record this data to pass back upon conversion. From the Conversion Tracking drop-down menu, select Server Postback with Affiliate ID. Finish entering offer settings and details and click Add Offer. We can view the postback URL that we just created and then send it to the advertiser to fire conversions. Remember that we set pub ID equal to affiliate ID in the offer URL. This needs to be mirrored in the postback URL. We'll replace affiliate ID with pub ID, and our postback is now ready to provide to the advertiser.